designed to pick up a cup of water and a bubble of air. A cup of water and a bubble of air, and the bubble of water would move the water up to the second or third floor level. He figured out how to waterproof leather by coating it with animal fat.